Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to switch my Mobile Legends account and it shows failed to switch because this account is not connected to any game data and please try again. And here I get this notification while I try to switch the account from Google to Facebook. So anyway, how to fix this kind of error notifications from your device? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, install this Google Play Games mobile application via our Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, now you can click to open it. Now in this homepage section, you can press this profile icon and it is placed at the bottom of fourth one. And then close this unwanted notifications. So here you can press this vertical 3-dot icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then go to settings. So in top it shows one of my Gmail ID, but if you want to switch it, just press this down arrow mark and then select any one of your Gmail ID. So once you select it and then click to disable following two settings from this profile and privacy category. And the first one is automatically sign in to supported games. And the next one is sign in to games with this account. And you can scroll down. So here you can click to open delete play games account and data and it is placed under the your data section. So now it shows some mobile games and this gaming applications are used my Google account informations for sign up process. So here you can locate that Mobile Legends and then click to delete that game datas. So once you've done this process, just close this Google Play Games. Now this time you can click to open your Facebook mobile application. And in this newsfeed section, you can press this horizontal 3 lines icon. And it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then scroll down. So here you can press settings and privacy arrow mark. And then go to settings. So now it shows all the settings, but you can click to open apps and websites and it is placed under the security section. So here you can press this edit option from this logged in with Facebook settings and the first one. So here also it shows lots of applications and these applications are also use my Facebook account details for Mobile Legends sign up process. So here you can locate that Mobile Legends and simply select it. So finally you can click to remove this Mobile Legends from this Facebook. So once you've done this process, just close this Facebook mobile application. And one more time I try to assess my Mobile Legends because once again I try to check it if this problem is solved or not. So finally here you can see, now my Mobile Legend is successfully opening and it also asks for sign up process and the previously occurred error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix your Mobile Legends account switching problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons and thanks for watching.